can't hear me right now.
They probably can't hear you, yeah, but that's fine.
I'll
be a little loud, but yeah.
Yeah.
That's fine. Just keep like show the area and show the.
My mom literally just texted me and just says, like. Does the quality look fine? Does the quality look fine?
Yeah, it looks good.
Yay. I smell like.
Yeah, if it, you know, if it cuts out, it cuts out. No big deal. You know, yeah. We'll get as much as we can.
You do such a quick push out.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll try to reconnect.
Yeah, yeah. Did you say hi to Hiro? Did you get Hiro on the straight?
Yeah.
Candid appearance.
He was like standing on the wing, I think, but.
Okay, whenever you're ready.
We can hop in.
Alright.
Yay. So, how do you get in? Okay. Do you want to hold my phone while I get in?
Yeah. I think I gotta go in first,
yeah.
Though.
Oh, yeah, you gotta go in first.
That's cool there, then you can pop on the back.
So, step here. Recommendations for trying to go by the Hollywood sign. Is that a possibility?
Yeah. We're gonna do,
that would be super cool. Alright, cool.
The only place right now that's pending is Disney for the fireworks and stuff. So
okay.
Usually they don't let it, but we'll try to see what's the deal there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and fire it up. There's a cross. Yeah, I only recommend it during the takeoff. You don't have to fasten it all the way. I just use it, just hang it over. There's one for your waist if you want. And
okay.
Then there's a headset for you that you can use either or.
Okay.
A headset there for you guys.
Okay. Mac, when you get strapped in, take the camera.
And then, because it's a little warm, I might have to start it up twice. We'll see if it runs smooth on the first time. But I'm going to reach over a couple times, Mac, if that's okay with you.
Okay.
And then I'll fire it up from that seat.
Okay.
Alright, just to let chat know, it is going to get louder than that.
It's going to get really loud?
It's not going to get too loud, but you'll hear like the propeller in the air and all that.
Do I have to put headphones on, you think, or am I...
You could put, if you put headsets on, we can all talk together. The three of us. So yeah, hopefully all works out.
This is so weird because like it makes everything else quiet, but I can still hear you pretty normally.
Yeah, so it gets super loud, but the reason why we wear headsets is so we can talk with each other, but then also you can listen to what I'm hearing with ATC and other aircraft. Yeah. And
are there people up there?
Yeah, that's the tower. Okay, you guys ready to roll?
Yeah.
Ready to roll.
Promise it's gonna get cooler, but it's getting a little.
Oh, we're fine. So
enjoy it.
Dude, this is so cool.
Oh no. I'm so terrified. Okay.
Woo. Can they hear you pretty good?
I hope they can.
Ask them if they can hear.
Can you guys hear me relatively well?
You guys are putting your hands in my hands.
Yeah, we can hear fine. Drizzy said that.
Oh, Drizzy.
Oh yeah, I can hear you. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh yeah, you can hear the audio.
This is so. This is like the coolest Twitch.
This is gonna be wicked, yeah. So I haven't taken anyone up, at least not on a smaller aircraft. So, at least for Twitch and stuff, except for myself. Yeah. I'm gonna fire her up. It is gonna start to shake and vibrate and stuff like that. So a little heads up, okay? Cool. So I'm gonna get it ready. Four pumps because it's a little warm today, and we'll wait for this guy to go in. I'm gonna reach over for a second, Mac.
I'm surprised at how well the stream looks right now.
On the ground, it's actually really good.
I was expecting for it to get like really glitchy.
I hope it, yeah.
It's like even just like over here, honestly.
It'll probably get a little spotty, I'm sure.
Yeah, moving to California heat. All right. So you're gonna hear me talk aviation lingo and stuff like that, so ignore me.
Padre, do you feel like you're in really Star Citizen right now or whatever it's called?
Yeah, this looks like my ship in Star Citizen.
All right.
Space stream. All right,
let's fire it up then.
Should I like have my legs like this so this doesn't like hit my knees?
Yeah, have your leg like that for a moment because I'm gonna reach over.
Which is the backside of the wing. like driving a car. No, I was like, I wonder if it's just like so normal to him that it's like not that big of a deal.